Good morning, McGee, and welcome back to this morning's broadcast. Hope everyone had a great weekend, and all the moms out there had a fantastic Mother's Day. Right now, we're going to take it over to Julia Dream with our Today in History. Good morning, Julia.
Good morning, Carmen, and good morning, McGee Bears. In Today in History, in 1869, the Transcontinental Railroad was opened. This made transcontinental railroad travel possible for the first time in U.S. history. No longer would western-bound travelers need to take the long and dangerous journey by wagon train. That's going to do it for Today in History. Now I'll take it over to Ariana with this week's weather forecast. Good morning, Ariana.
Thanks, Julia, and good morning, Wiggy Bears. We have some pretty nice weather for you this week. Taking a look at today, our daytime high temperatures will reach the low 70s, with overnight temperatures dipping down into the upper 50s. Then starting on Tuesday, throughout the rest of the week, daytime high temperatures will reach the mid-70s all week long, with partly cloudy skies. And nighttime temperatures expecting to drop down into the upper 50s to very low 60s. Well, that's a look at this week's weather. I'll see you back here on Thursday to update you on any changes. Now let's take it back over to Carmen with a couple of announcements. See you on Thursday.
Thank you, Julia and Ariana. So it looks like things went well on Friday at the vaccination site. It went so well that it was announced that the district will be holding another vaccination clinic this Friday, May 14th, from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. at the Raul P. Salcedo Memorial Gym. This past Friday's clinic saw 400 vaccines given. So now you have another chance to get vaccinated if you were not able to make it this past Friday. Log on to myturn.ca.gov and look for El Rancho HS New Gym and make your appointment. Well, now let's see a look at who has a birthday for the next few days, as well as what celebrities share a birthday with you today.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, this is your birthday song.
A very happy birthday to you all. Now, how about today's lunch menu? Let's see what you can pick up for lunch today at STEAM Academy at Brook, Rivera Middle School, North Park Academy of the Arts, and South Ranchito Elementary. Let's take a look. Well, that's going to do it for today. I'll see you back here on Thursday when Mrs. Melgar will begin to see her Thankful Thursday shoutouts. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great start to the week, and I'll see you on Thursday. Bye!